And Kanish Gaur, for the moment, many thanks for joining me. I need to shift focus to the other big development that's taking place in the Union Territory of Jammu and Kashmir at this point of time. The delimitation process in Jammu and Kashmir is underway. Mehbooba Mufti has skipped this key meeting of the panel. The PDP has called delimitation a move to divide the region. Now, this process aims to redraw boundaries of constituencies. Sunil Ji Bhatt and Ashraf Wani, get us more.
Prime Minister Narendra Modi's Naya Kashmir in the making. A massive task of delimitation is underway in Jammu and Kashmir. The move aims at redrawing the boundaries of constituencies with changes in population and terrain ahead of elections. The delimitation panel, led by former Justice Ranjana Prakash Desai, is currently in Srinagar on a four-day visit. The panel is meeting leaders of national and regional parties, apart from civil society groups. The new key player in Jammu and Kashmir politics, the Gupkar Alliance, stands divided on meeting the delimitation panel. The PDP skipped the delimitation meeting, citing that the move divides the region. National Conference decided to be a part of the meeting.
The Delimitation Commission has kick-started its exercise in Jammu and Kashmir. The commission, which is on a maiden four-day visit to Jammu and Kashmir, has its task cut out. It has to carry out a mammoth exercise of redrawing the electoral map of Jammu and Kashmir as per the constitutional procedures, while also keeping the regional aspirations in mind.
अपने उस वोटर्स को और अपना जो उनका एक लिहाजा है जो उनके जिनकी वो समर्थक हैं जो अलगाववाद के महिमा मंडप करते हैं उनको खुश करना चाहती हैं तो इस प्रकार के कभी कभी ड्रामाबाजी वो करती रहती हैं.
There is nothing that is pointing or indicating towards the empowerment. Rather, whatever is happening is only suggestive of disempowerment of the people of J&K. Letter was formally sent to the Delimitation Commission through the local chief electoral officers made clear that we would not be part of the process.
Training her guns at the center, PDP chief Mehbooba Mufti said that her mother was being targeted over a party's refusal to meet the delimitation panel as she received enforcement directorate summons in a PMLA case. Jammu and Kashmir is headed towards a new path, breaking the two-year-long political stalemate between the erstwhile state and the centre. Even as the Narendra Modi government faces the Herculean task of taking all stakeholders on board with its plan.
On Wednesday, the commission will be visiting the parts of South Kashmir and will be interacting with the members of civil society and other representatives. And then finally, this commission will visit also Jammu. But one thing interested what come out from their visit was the boycott by the People's Democratic Party for meeting the commission members here in Srinagar. Ashraf Wani for India Today in Srinagar.
And India Today's Ashraf Wani now joins me for more on the story. So Ashraf, is there a split in the Gupkar Alliance? PDP stayed away. What about the National Conference? What about other members? What was day one of the delimitation panel like in Srinagar?
Yes, Gaurav, delimitation commission reached here in this afternoon to the Srinagar and directly drove to the Lalit Hotel, where there was a series of meetings with the representatives of different political parties, national parties as well as the regional parties. PDP did not attend the meeting. They come up with the letter which they have sent to the Delimitation Commission, once again demanding the restoration of Article 370 here in Jammu and Kashmir. Also, the People's Conference and Communist Party of India came with the statements, what points they have raised with the Delimitation Commission here in the Srinagar. Delimitation Commission will be for the four-day visit of the Jammu and Kashmir. Tomorrow they are going to visit the South Kashmir and will be interacting with some civil society members as well as with some political leaders there on ground, and then they will also finally visit the Jammu.
And keep tracking that big story. I will come back to you for more. So